position number, which is the number 6 in the scorecard. Because of where he was positioned first. Here's a chance at 2. And the Brewers turn it. They go around the horn. 5-4-3 in a traditional sense. And Russell grounds into a double play.
Once again, fastball in. He jams Russell, and Brewers able to turn the double play. Some pretty good throwing arms in the end.